I2C, SK and CAP. So what about I2C, SK and CAP? So let me see about I2C. What does stand for I2C? I2C. I2C. There are two I's are there. I2C. That means inter integrated circuit. Inter integrated circuit. IIC. So we understand this inter integrated circuit. So this is one kind of communication network. Okay, these are synchronous full duplex communications. Synchronous full duplex communications. I2C. So for connecting of any devices, I2C is required to two wires. Okay, one is the master device, master, and multiple slave devices, multiple slaves. So a number of slaves. So for connecting, suppose I want to, this is the slave 1 and slave 2, slave 3, 2, 3. And for connecting the all slaves to the master device, so how many wires are required? Only 2 wires is required. So that is one is the SCL and another one is the SDA. Okay, serial clock and serial data. Requirements. Two wires are required for connecting these slave devices. Two wires is enough to connect multiple slaves to the master device. So one single master and multiple slave connected in the I2C, inter integrated circuit. Okay, so slave it may be keyboard and another slave is a memory. I am going to take a different example for the slaves. Slave one is a keyboard and memory and another one is a monitor. So these are different slaves are connected with the master device. So it's required only two signals on the serial clock and serial data environment. So what is the responsibility of serial clock and what is the responsibility of serial data clock? So serial clock is used to generate the clock. These are clock driven systems. I2C is a driven by the clock. And SK also driven by the clock, and CAP is not required the clock. Okay? And here this is a simple diagram for the I2C. Okay, so what is the difference between I2C and CAN control? Just now we have seen that this is the circuit of I2C. So let's see CAN control area network. Control area network. So control area network. So we can connect single master is single and slaves are multiple. For connecting to all multiple slaves, which is required only single wire is enough. Okay, slave 1 to n number of slaves